I will not fail.
How's it going, YouTube? My name is The Wheel Bananas, double the pleasure, double the gun. And in this game, I really just dropped my first 50 bomb, and it is exactly a 50 bomb. You will see I'm using the ABR with the reflex and quick draw and extended mags because this class is bomb. And I need a cigarette because I'm a freaking nervous wreck right now, so here we go.
Capture the objective.
Oh yeah, that's the good shit. Alright, so this is Slums on Domination. And I didn't think I would have this good of a gameplay ever. Because, you know, for some fucking reason, every time I play Kill Confirmed or something, I'll play it for like a couple games and I'll do good, you know, like drop a 30 bomb, whatever. And then it'll just start to tank. Everything will just go out of place very freaking fast. And you know why that is? Because it's skill-based matchmaking. Yeah, so if you, I think what happens in this game is if you play a certain game mode, let's say you play Hardpoint for like 50 matches in a row, okay? All of a sudden you want to play some Search and Destroy, right? You will go 11-0 in Search and Destroy. You play Search and Destroy for 50 matches in a row, you start to suck ass. And then you start to play Kill Confirm, you will drop a 50 bomb in the first game that you play. I swear to God, that's what happens in Treyarch games. And, I don't know what happened in this latest patch, but it seems like they patched out the dedicated servers and added more skill-based matchmaking. And they fucked up the spawns, they fucked up the whole hit registration. I have no idea what's going on in this game. And I know I said that I would not be bringing any more, like, multiplayer gameplays and stuff, but I needed to level up because I wanted to use my Vapor, right?
Deploy Sniper's Nest on my mark.
So I'm level 36. And then I played this game, I ranked up to level 37. Now I can use my Vapor. But it's just the context of this bullshit-ass game. I don't understand what is going on. I don't understand how they patched it. I don't know what the hell happened. Because you'll see a good example in this game. You'll see me kill shit in the beginning. I drop like a 25 bomb. And then towards the middle, it starts to like slow down. I just die a lot. I don't know what happened during the middle. Maybe they decided to turn the jets on. Maybe they decided to turn the Rambo Commando on. I don't know what happened, but it's just like, it boggles my mind. Like how in each patch, this thing gets taken care of, and then all of a sudden, this thing gets screwed up. This thing gets taken care of. The ABR, the gun I'm using right now, will kill in less than 5 bullets. Next patch, it'll take like 6 bullets. The hit registration in this game is god-awful now. The spawns are god-awful now. I don't know how many more times I can talk about it. This is exactly why I stick to zombies, because the hit registration in that game is spot-on. This game pissed me off, but I did drop a 50 bomb, so I'm kind of happy about that. I dominate players. I don't know who I was playing against, because obviously they didn't know what they were doing because of SBMM, which is skill-based matchmaking. I don't know why they continue to iterate this into Call of Duty. Like, just let us play against people our own rank, and let us play people of our own skill. Like, I don't know. I'm so flustered right now, but I did want to bring you this gameplay. I just wanted to showcase how I dominated Domination on Slums once again. And it was just intense. I got my Sniper's Nest, the first actual good kill streak I got in this game. And yeah, I think I'm going to start using the ABR more, because that seems to do more damage than the Swordfish for right now. So, and I'm trying to get diamond camo for all my tactical rifles. They should have just named it assault rifles. The only reason they call it a tactical rifle is because all the assault rifles have iron sights, like actual iron sights. And the tactical rifles have an iron sight that's a scope. That's the only reason it's called a tactical rifle. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. I'm gonna try and throw on some music because I have my PlayStation camera on while this was recording, and it screwed up the sound. You'll hear me echo. I get frustrated at one point, slap my knee. You'll hear that. And so it's halftime right now. I'll let you enjoy the rest of the gameplay. I'm gonna get out of here. Like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, peace.
Capture the objectives. Secure an Alpha.
A secure.
Enemy took Charlie. We have the advantage.
They're done.
What?
grapple grounded. Grounded.
To the victor, the spoils.
Watch me. Enforce it down.